The White House on Wednesday said it may be worthwhile to review anti-doping rules in sport, following the decision not to have American sprinter Sha'Carri Richardson race in the Tokyo Olympic Games after testing positive for cannabis. Richardson, who was expected to be one of the biggest draws in Tokyo, accepted a one-month ban for the prohibited substance, which she said was to cope with her mother's death. Her suspension wiped out her win at the Olympic trials, making her unable to compete in the individual 100-meter event. Selection for the relay team was her only remaining hope of competing at the Games, but U.S. Track and Field on Tuesday declined to select her. In an interview with CNN, White House Press Secretary Jen Psaki responded to the controversy, saying, quote, "We know the rules are where they are. Maybe we should take another look at them." Adding, quote, "We certainly have to respect the role of the U.S. Anti-Doping Agency and the U.S. Olympic Committee and the decisions they make. But it is sad, and we do wish her luck and look forward to seeing her running, running as the fastest woman in the world, and for years to come." In response, USADA CEO Travis Tygart said the World Anti-Doping Agency was the global arbiter, saying, quote, "While the U.S. government has a seat at the table to provide feedback and will continue to speak up for athletes, we are ultimately bound to the WADA rules." USA Track and Field said on Tuesday that its heartfelt understanding lies with Sha'Carri, but that out of fairness for other athletes, it had declined to select her for the team.